Hello, everybody. Welcome to my stream. We're going to play Diablo 4 today. Okay. Just getting my stuff together. I'm going to log in there. There we go. Yes, I play remotely. Even though the box isn't too far away. Alright. So we're going to do Diablo 4 today. I'm waiting. Alright, here we go. Off of the dark path, okay.
energy.
Side quests. Just like discover side. Don't stop now.
And his sword lies a scholar as hungry for knowledge as I am. He knows things I never thought to see. And he's generous. Some scholars jealously guard all the things they know. Not him. I have asked that we pass by the statue of revered Tybalt. And though I can see he chafes at such a thing, he has granted my request.
There we go.
First Carlo, now Leah. There's something out there killing us, and no one will do anything.
Thank you.
Alright. I'm going that way. And around.
To do that. time to do that. I need more energy.
Uh-oh, why did it stop? Again.
I'm low on energy. I need more time. Energy.
Been tortured, tormented for weeks.
Ever since that man infected us with nightmares, with evil.
This man, was he a swordsman with a companion?
Yes, yes, with only one eye. His companion was better company.
They were friendly with one another, but the swordsman hated outsiders. He muttered while he slept, awful things, doom and the end and demons. I asked him about it. I shall never forget his face. Terrible, demonic.
Simon should have been in a library. not with him.
Simon tried to convince us to join them. He said they sought sacred and hid knowledge. I didn't believe that.
Okay. Right.
attempt to do that.
Out. Ow. Okay, I'm gonna end it here and I will see you on the next one.